After a visit to Orlando to promote his prescription drug program, the president was surprised when Air Force One pulled away without him. He suffered only minor bruises.